Hey guys, welcome back to another Footballian video. Today we are doing another tier list, and we are doing fruits. That's kind of boring, but I don't care, we're doing it. I bet like zero people have done this, but okay, so we're gonna try. Bananas? Good. Bananas are good. I have to put A on that. Bananas? Apples. I used to love apples. I like sliced apples, not just like biting into them myself, but A for me. Wait, no. A. Probably gonna be a lot of A's in this. Blueberries. Not really eat blueberries that much, but they're kinda good. I put that in B. Oh, what is that called? I can't believe I don't remember that. I eat these all the time. Please remind me, I can't believe I just forgot about that. But, I love these are awesome. But, yeah. Yes. Cherries. Don't really like them that much, actually. See. Blackberries? Terrible. Grapes? Pretty good. Gotta say. Yeah. Grapes, apples, and bananas. Yeah, those are all pretty good. Blackberries, I don't like those, or don't taste, they taste disgusting, and cherries, they're just both terrible in my opinion, but a lot of people probably think that it's so good. I'm thinking of, like, moving cherry to D, no, let's just go with it. What is this called, grapefruit, yeah. Tastes like you're eating the sourest and the most disgusting orange that you've ever had. It'd be disgusting. What is that? Don't know what that is, so let's go in there. Orange. Great. Awesome. Love oranges. If there was clementines, I'll put that at S. Peaches? I used to love peaches. But now, C or B? I don't know. I didn't put that B. Put that B. Clementine, yeah, I was saying, clementine's so good. Oranges? Kinda good. Yeah, there you go. Oranges are pretty good. Pineapple. I think pineapple would be the best, because pineapple's really, really good. Dragon fruit? Don't like it. Raspberries. So good. I like putting them in my fingers. Like it makes my fingers cold, but yeah, I can like eat them. Strawberries. Awesome. Watermelon. Ooh, watermelon is going at us, confirmed, but strawberries, I guess. Avocados. Avocados. Oh, I actually hated all avocados, but then I had avocado toast a while ago, and it was good. But I guess let's just say it's by itself, because I don't like avocado with anything else except that, so C. This video has been really short, so I'm just gonna let's go over with some of these that I didn't really say much about. Blueberries. Blueberries, they're like I used to never eat blueberries. I didn't just not like them, but I used to never eat them, but then I ate a couple and they're pretty good. Oranges, I told about that. Grapes are amazing. Apple, like sliced apples. My teeth are really sensitive to the apples are biting into it, but bananas. Awesome. When they're perfectly yellow. Awesome. Watermelon. Love watermelon so much. Awesome. If you guys don't like a watermelon, you have a problem. strawberries. Strawberries are good. I like strawberries a lot. Raspberries. Told you about that. Pineapple. Love the puckering of it, so awesome. forgot that name. Can't believe I forgot it, but it's so good. Dragon Fruit, terrible. I don't even know what that is. Blackberry's like a bad version of a raspberry. Yeah. It was the, grapefruit. The most, probably, maybe the most disgusting fruit I've ever had in my life. I guess it's ended off right there. Okay, thank you guys for watching, this tier list, episode 2. And, that's it. Make sure to subscribe to the channel, leave a like, and, turn on post notifications so you don't miss out on any of the new videos. And we'll see you in the next one. Bye.